bike on the back. Never seen that before.